Hello, to tell.
To tell you the truth.
Oh? In that case.
Oh, really? Thanks.
Well. The fact is,
thanks.
The truth is.
Hey.
What can I get you? I apologize.
Well.
As you wish. Here.
Thanks.
Now then.
Not so.
I'll make this quick. I appreciate it.
Really?
I am ready.
Here goes nothing.
Feel the power.
Out of my way.
All right. Try this.
I am ready.
Up just yet.
You can't. Let's get down to work. This calls for certain. Try again.
What do we have here?
White.
Now then. Now then.
Good day.
That treasure won't steal itself.
Welcome, welcome.
Ha!
no, I say. Therion.
I appreciate it.
Really?
What is the logical course of action?
The night risk the man.
Try again.
Us this far. Now to hand this to the boss.
What's the hurry?
Who are you?
Someone who needs that stone. So hand it over. Pretty please.
You're a fool for asking. And even more of a fool for coming here alone.
The real fool is the one who leaves a trail back to his hideout. Boss!
Is that you? Darius?
Wait. I know you.
Well, if it isn't Therion!
I never thought I'd see you again. Least of all here.
Likewise. I'd heard rumors of another tea leaf after the Dragonstones. But I never thought it'd be you. I'm amazed you're still kicking.
I see you found yourself some new partners in crime.
I wouldn't call them partners. They work for me.
How has life been without me? Must be exciting, if that fool's bangle is any indication. Could that be why you're after the Dragon Stones? You've gotten sloppy, mate. Stealing used to be your only talent. It's the reason I kept you around for so long.
Enough, Darius.
I guess you're right. There's really no point in reminiscing. It's all yours, boys.
Leave them to us, boss.
You ready for this?
I am ready. The Lion Dam.
Keep it up.
What is the logical course of action?
Night risk the man!
You should have studied harder.
Do you ever get tired of using people, Darius? Just like you used me. Ugh. Yes.
Truth is, curses. That's right.
Partner.
Shut up!
Yes, sir.
Ready when you are.
Understood.
What's that?
My apologies, sir.
We're almost out, sir.
Excellent.
Darius.
You just refuse to die, don't you?
Tell me, why are you after the Dragonstone?
Why does a tea leaf steal anything, Therion? I don't need a reason for what would I do.
Should have known.
What's with those pitiful minces?
Huh?
So cold and guarded, distrusting and wary.
What does it matter?
Does my betrayal still haunt you? You haven't changed a bit. For a top-notch tea leaf, you're still pathetically sentimental.
Enough talk, Darius.
I recall you having mightier comebacks, mate.
Leave this man to us, sir. We'll make quick work of him.
It's in your hands, Gareth.
Yes, sir.
Get out of my way.
Your fight is with me, not him. You have no place near Lord Darius anymore. I'm his right hand now.
Die! You ready for this?
I am ready. You're so transparent.
Oh, shucks.
Don't give up just yet.
Now, what next?
Lux Conjurer!
I am ready. Stay strong.
Try this.
Out of my way.
are dead!
I see.
What is the logical course of action?
Venture Soldier!
I am ready.
Watch me now!
Stay strong.
Bring it on! Try this.
I'm ready. Are you? Time to steal the show. And that's that.
Of all the people, it had to be you, didn't it? Wait for me, Darius. I'm coming for you.
Welcome back, Mr. Therion.
I hope you didn't run into too much trouble. What of the Emerald Stone?
I don't have it. It was stolen by another thief.
Yet another thief?
But I don't intend to let it get far. I'll get it back for sure.
And is that for our sake?
Of course not. It's to get this band off me. And to tie up some loose ends. It has nothing to do with you two.
Forgive me for asking, but are those loose ends the reason you look so sad from time to time?
Like I said, it has nothing to do with you two. I don't need pity from a sheltered princess like you who's never known betrayal.
And if I have? After my parents passed, I feared I would be all alone. But then, countless people came from far and wide to be at my side. I thought them all so kind and caring, filling the empty space my parents left behind. Or so I thought. In the end, all they wanted was money. They didn't care about me. I felt the sting of betrayal from each and every single one of them. I understand now why that look on your face haunted me so. It was so familiar, filled with the same pain that filled mine then.
Hmm.
the ones who stole the Emerald Dragonstone were brigands from Northreach. They're no small group either, and are led by a man named Darius. They have dominion over the entire town, and rule it with an iron fist. And it seems they are already in possession of the Goldstone. I will make my way toward Northreach first. I will try to glean what information I can along the way.
Please be careful out there, Heathcote.
Of course. Please await my return, m'lady.
Understood. Is something the matter, Mr. Therion?
Even after all you've been through, how can you still believe in other people?
Heathcote taught me something. Only the betrayed know the true meaning of trust. From the moment we met, Heathcote has never once betrayed me. And that's why I can still believe in others. I won't pretend to know anything about your past or by whom you were betrayed. But you believed in that person, didn't you? You believed in them so much that when you were betrayed, you never wanted to feel that way ever again. You understand, don't you? It's believing in people that makes us strong. Mr. Therion, I have faith in you. Please be careful.
I will.